Hi friends, welcome to Mechanical Explorations. Now in this part we are going to see about the surface roughness. Surface roughness is an important term. So we are going to see about what is surface roughness. Before going to surface roughness, you should know what is RA value, because RA value is the quantitative measure of surface roughness. It is termed to be the quantitative measure of this surface roughness. So RA value is a quantitative measure, and now you are going to see about a surface roughness in elaborate and stuff. This has an enlarged view of a surface. So these are the deviations in the surface. We'll be explaining this completely. And for this surface, for any surface you are considering, and for measurement of any RA value, the first step, you should take a surface like this, and there should be a deviations in the surface, for which this is termed to be a mean line. And this length, this entire length, is said to be sampling length L. So this goes up to YN. So because the deviations are termed to y1, y2, y1 in the sense, you can take denote any number. So here I am denoting y1, y2, y3, y4, like this sense up to yn. So this is the outline for a surface roughness. When you consider any surface, these are the deviations in which a sampling length is made to decide for measuring the RA value. First, the sampling length. Next, the reference line or mean line is drawn. Reference line or mean line is drawn such that it divides the profile into two equal areas, that is above and below. And also you should note the deviations, that is y1, y2, y3 up to yn. Now in this we are going to see how to measure the RA value. What is the formula for RA value? Is that for this surface, the RA value, that is quantitative measurement of surface roughness formula, is summation of yi divided by n. You already know that I equal to 1 to n, that is up to y1, y2, y3 up to yn. So summation of yi divided by n. N is in this sense termed to be number of deviations. So number of deviations is termed to be n. That is y1 is one deviation, like that y2 another deviation up to yn. So n is termed to be the number of deviations. So RA value is simply defined as the arithmetic average of y1 to yn from mean line, that is from this mean line y1 to yn, without considering the signs, that is algebraic sign. You should not consider the positive and negative signs. This positive and negative signs from y1 to yn should not be considered. So this is the arithmetic average of y1 to yn without considering this mean sign. This is termed to be the RA value. And this RA value should be expressed in the terms of microns, that is microns. It is expressed in the terms of microns. So RA value is defined as the arithmetic mean of y1 to yn from this mean line, that is without considering this algebraic signs, and it is measured by microns. So this is termed to be RA value, and this is termed to be the quantitative measurement of surface roughness. So this is the overall thing in surface roughness, that is it is termed to be how we are associating this RA value. So considering a surface, this are these parameters, and this is termed to be the formula for RA value. So if you have any doubts in this video regarding this RA value and surface roughness, you can make comment in my video. I will clear it for you. If you have any queries, or if you need any more lectures like this, you can comment in my video. We'll be making it for you. If you like my channel, you can subscribe it. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, or you can dislike it. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in next coming lessons.